A giant wood moth with a wingspan measuring up to 25 centimeters has been found at an Australian school next to a rainforest. Builders found the moth, which struggles to fly, while constructing new classrooms at Mount Cotton State School. The school's principal, Megan Stewart, said the moth was an amazing find. Subscribe to the channel for more news.